Hey, it's been a while since I made a video, but I have the exhaust downpipe all done, painted, and wrapped, and it's on there for good, finally. No more test fits, but I don't know if you can see. There's my my clearances. I mean, I got about, you know, a quarter to the transmission and then half an inch to the tunnel, but the way the engine is gonna move under torque, it's gonna be okay. But I'll show you underneath the car with the whole setup done. So there's where my downpipe ends. I don't know if you can see, that's where I ended up putting my oxygen sensor, right there. Just managed to squish it in. Sorry for the bad camera, it's kind of tight down here. There you go. See, not much room there, but there is on the other side. Ah, I can't show you right now. It's just squished. So there's the turbo from underneath the car. There's the steering shaft. So if you look at, I've got enough space. I mean, I can get this knuckle in, you know, this knuckle. Same thing here, I have even more, just in case I wanted to go to a larger hot side for the turbo, which I actually probably will end up doing. And you see, steering coupler has enough room, but this is like the main reason I wrapped it all, because it just goes so close to everything, this exhaust. It's as big as it can be in here. And there's what I did with the turbo oil drain. It just drains right into the pan there. You'll see I welded a bung in there last time I had the pan off, or when I rebuilt my NA motor. So that was all ready. Plan that one ahead. That one would have been shitty to do after. But yeah, there it is. Everything's in there, and that's how it's going to be. All right, stay tuned.